teddy bears rained down from the stands during the Calgary Hitmen's annual Teddy Bear Toss on Sunday. The toss is synonymous with hockey in Calgary. It was Hitmen rookie London Hoylett's goal in the first period that sent the bears flying. The bears will be counted before they're sent off to local charities, providing a furry friend for kids this holiday season. More than 400,000 teddy bears have been collected for local charities since the tradition began in 1995.